Let's talk about the climate. Why the rain comes up to the high latitude in summer season, and day by day, and clouds from the ocean comes up to the little higher latitude. And one more thing, and then the duration of the period of the rainy days, how it works, and then can you report? I have a West Pacific region to report meteorological data for more precise insight. For example, from the Philippines to Korea and Siberia, the same longitude line, including the West Pacific area. How it waterfall lane falls make that specific region about the meteorological data. Can you report, if possible, with the table? For the monsoon, different water, significant sun, no monsoon. By February, it's sub-Arctic climate, that's a lower overall temperature, concentrated in the summer monsoon. Let's talk about Korea experiences significant summer monsoon rains. And then can you, why it happened summer monsoon rain in Korea from the south to north? And then these summer monsoon rains is from the ocean or land? And then can you detail with the Korea meteorological data in table is possible. I leave you about the climate.